Hey everyone, welcome back to Stardew Valley. I'm your host Voltage, and welcome to Day 12, Friday. Tomorrow is going to be a beautiful day, because tomorrow is the Egg Festival. Oh boy. Hopefully we can make it to 50. And today's spirits today is going to be good fortune today. I don't know if you read that. Ooh, what's this? Mm-hmm. Today what I'm gonna do is water these crops here. And I'm gonna make more spots for our 50 strawberries. And then I'm gonna go fishing. For more money. See if we can go at least 50. Saving those spring onions for energy tomorrow. Might as well start today. Don't need to water them today, I just need spots. There will be some like that will grow back. But not all of it. That would be kind of devastating. So clear out all this. Unfortunately, we're gonna have to get rid of these trees here. Get more acorn. I have to use some today. And knock you out. Mama said knock you out. That's 20 already. And 3, 4, 5. Use some energy today for tomorrow. D. There we go. Tomorrow will be a lot easier for us. There's 50. Yeah, Haley exits out her house at 11. So we'll go talk to her. Check the bulletin board first. See if anyone needs anything for anything. Nope. She'll leave around 50 or 11. Probably exactly 11. Yeah. Stalking her door. I'm a creep. Why? We haven't made it to yet. Why is she ignoring me? Because I was hiding her behind her door? What did she ignore me for? Jerk. Low prices. I don't. Does she? Yeah, she goes to the workout session with Pierre. But she goes to the JoJo Mart. Whatever. Whatever. We should just go by to the beach to see if there's any shells. only need, what, 7 fish? For 50? Yep. There's Elliot. There's absolutely no fish here. There's sea urchins and corals all over there. No! I can't get to 300 wood today. Look at that energy. Alright, start fishing for 700. Well, 620. Maybe something important in that chest that I can sell for $600. 600 gold. Coal? No, not really. Could probably sell the copper. That might be a good idea. I think you get money for the egg festival as well. But that will end the session there. I want to be able to buy strawberries. So I should buy strawberries before I do the egg festival. Yeah. Really? Oh well. This is energy. Really? One more time. Should have bought the new fishing rod, but not until after the egg festivals. Then we can start thinking about other things. I missed the fish. It's not going good today. What a disaster. I don't think I'll make it to 50 tomorrow. I'm gonna have to sell this copper. How much is it anyways? 13 each. Come on. 50. Damn fish. Where are you? Nothing. That coal is pretty good. I should probably check for more spring onions. Boy. Okay. Go and check out those spring onions. Rusty spoon. No clams today, that's a shame. I think you'll start seeing a lot of clams when it rains. After it rains. I'm gonna see if I can get more spring onions. Hey, Penny. Taking her back home. How sweet of you. That's true. Yep. Speaking of which, do I have enough for this? And she was just exactly what just talked about. What a coincidence. Yay! Oh, there are more spring onions. Oh, just what I needed. So we are gonna go back fishing. Oh boy. And how good that is. Get it here. There's 18 energy. More fish. Okay, I don't want to eat one of the fish. There's the other one. 23 as well. Throw away the trash. This is only a lantern. You only get like torches for these in a recycling center. Or the recycling machine. So it's not worth it. Rusty spoon will hang on. Gonna fish right here. Why waste any more time? Oh boy, 500. Come on. Mother of all catches, huh? That's kind of weird that an algae counts as a fish. Now we're going to start our collection of brims today. Tonight. Okay. Ooh, 10 more, 20 more bait. Bates Motel. Never watched it. I should watch it. It's supposed to be a sequel of the Alfred Hitchcock's The Psycho. Haven't watched Psycho either. Or is it the prequel of Psycho? I don't know. That Chubb. That's for the community center. Didn't know what it's doing out here. It's supposed to be in the lake. Jeez, I almost had it perfect there and it ruined everything. Probably befriend here was Maru. Maru. That's her face. Plant those strawberries. Give her a strawberry like every other week. I don't know if you can dance with her. I don't want to get rid of any of these. My stone. All right. Doing a lot of fishing. I'll sell the copper just in case you don't reach the 50. I got another chub. I save at least one. Catch a few more fish. Another chub. I'll save that one for the community center. There's a lot of chub tonight. Chubby. Boy, I need my glow ring. This darkness is stupid. How much copper do I have? Anything else? Not that. That in there. You know what I can sell? The crab. That's for the community center as well. Okay. Boy, hopefully that's 4 or 500 right there. I don't need this. Anyways, guys, hopefully tomorrow will be good. It'll be a short video tomorrow too, since it's. We got more than that. We got 700. I think we'd be just enough for the fish. That's good for the copper. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Tomorrow we're gonna go ahead and plant some strawberries. See you guys then.